mansion has been haunted.
Dipped off, lost contact. Hey, where'd that guy go? Seen around the 135 building. Can a unit go to our vehicles and make sure they're secure? He had a beanie on his head. Right up there? Like right in the middle of the complex. Yeah. I saw a guy that said he saw him run over this way. What's that? I don't think so. Because there was units over here.
So y'all can be on my wings like 6 feet-ish, like 6 feet off of me. And then if she stops moving, y'all stop moving. If she turns right, feels you'll stop and you can scoot up. Where's your stopa? We don't think you're in this way, right?
I don't know. Yeah. I stayed with the car.
I gotta, I'm gonna holster up for now. Where's your stopa? So no one actually saw him go that way?
I don't know, 480 was, I think the place he came to. Alright.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. So good girl. Where's your stopa? Good. That's good. Where's your stopa? I kind of see footsteps right there. Footsteps right here. See that in the dew? We are tracking through the middle of Bethel right now. Do we know this guy, who this is?
No.
So I'm assuming we had this part of the perimeter set up pretty quick. I don't see, think she's on. I'll send her back here in a second. She's off. Come here. That's your good girl. You good girl. Let's go back this way. I'm gonna try her again where those footprints were. Okay. Wish those could have been ours.
Yeah.
I was in bed.
Were you?
In my underwear.
Nice.
Oh, that's all on camera. Sweet. Off. Good girl. Good girl. You ready? You ready? Stop. Kind of how she pulled down last time. Nope, this is not where I came. I think he may have gotten over the fence. See if you can shine your light somewhere over here.
Yeah,
okay.
Right through here. Down through there?
Yeah. Yeah, she's, I mean, that's what she's following. I didn't come down this way. I don't know if someone else did. She's picked something up. She's. Yeah.
What is this? The 175? What is this one? This is the 115. If anybody would buy the 115 building, that would be close to buy.
Alright, we got those woods over here, so.
Pick up left on it. Yeah. I'm just wondering if somebody. Right,
Mm-hmm. Eyes up on those woods there. Do we have anyone set up back here? Good girl. Good sopa. Is that where he went? Is that where he went, girl? Where's he at? Where's his stopa? Alright. Watch the fence line. Pick this up for me. Alright, I'm gonna come out to you. I think he jumped. She's trying to get to the other side of that fence.
Okay.
I mean, there's a chance he's still back here. Might want to just walk through it, but
she's trying to get over that.
She's definitely trying to get on the other side of the fence. Good girl. That's a good girl. Do we have a clothing description?
Black male, white shirt, blue hat, blue pants.
Good girl. Alright, let's back out and let me send her back in just one more time to see if she'll go to that fence again. Now that there's, you know, 14 different odors over here. Good girl. Off. You did?
I didn't go over there.
Did you walk on the same side?
Yeah, I didn't go down here. Yeah.
Did you come down to like the fence here?
No, I haven't been down here. I've been up in the long time.
Not really hard to jump this. Copy. That could have been, she could have got a tractor cop, or if we don't think he went out that way. We'll keep letting her move around a little bit here.